I was a part of the generation who believed it got to be creative.